And in the upper chamber, Senate Republicans and even some Senate Democrats are leading a bipartisan group urging the Biden administration to make it official U.S. policy to refreeze the $6 billion in Iranian assets that are being held by Qatar in the wake of Hamas's deadly terrorist attacks on Israel. At least eight Democrats, led by Jackie Rosen, are siding with Republicans. And one of those Republicans is Senator Joni Ernst. She was on Rob Schmidt Tonight last night.